We have a given compound in the question whose structure is like